Is there anyone that wants to say something?
But it also has reassured more than ever that this is a call for all of us to have action. It is a call to stop being bystanders and observers. It is a call to be participants in the action fight. In the United States, there are 800,000 young immigrants who have fled from DACA, and almost 7,000 of them here in the state of New Mexico. They are students, they are workers, they are lawyers, they are mothers, they are fathers, and they are contributing members to society, some of the most inspiring people that I've ever met. They are our future. This is their home, and we need to continue fighting this to be their home. Taking their legal status away so that our president can enact this deportation.